Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how to set up your Android TV box to connect to VPN. I'm gonna show you how to install the VPN client and how to set it up so to start automatically and also to connect automatically to the country you want. I'm gonna also show you a tip on how to make the user interface of the VPN client on your Android TV box more user-friendly. In my video, I'll be using NordVPN, but the instructions I'm gonna show you apply to any VPN provider that has an application on the Google Play Store. So let me switch now to my Android TV box to show you all this. In my example here, I'm using the Tanggula TV box. And by the way, if you wanna see the review of this TV box, I'm gonna leave a link in the description on a video review that I made on this TV box earlier. But the instructions I'm gonna show you apply to any TV box running the Android operating system. So the first thing we're gonna do is to go to the Google Play Store to install the VPN client that we have access to. In my case, it is NordVPN. So here I'm using the remote control and this is the Play Store. And in the Play Store, go to the search bar and here search for your VPN client. And you need to install the VPN client. So go to install and then press install here and wait for the client to install. So now that the NordVPN client is installed, we need to go to the home screen so to configure the user interface of the VPN client to be user friendly on a TV. So I'm gonna go to the home screen, and in the home screen you need to go to settings and then go to apps and select see all apps, and here select NordVPN, and in NordVPN go to the bottom to UI mode and make sure that television is selected. Otherwise, the user interface will be very hard to navigate with your remote control. And there are settings that will disappear also if television is not selected. The next step is to launch the VPN client and sign in. So let's go to the home screen and let's go to apps. And here, search for the application that you just installed. In my case, it is NordVPN, and launch it. And select here login, so to login to the VPN account that you have. And here I'm gonna do login manually so that to login with the username and password. And here put your username and password and login to your VPN client. And here's my client logging in. And now I'm gonna show you how to set up the VPN client so to connect automatically when it is launched. In the user interface of your VPN client, scroll down until you arrive to settings, and here go to auto connect, and under auto connect select the method that you use to connect your TV box to the internet. Here I'm using Wi-Fi, so I'm gonna toggle Wi-Fi to on. If you're using Ethernet, of course you can also toggle Ethernet to on, and you see here that you'll get this message, connection request. So you need to select OK here so that to enable NordVPN to create a VPN connection on your Android TV box. And here you can choose the country that you want to connect to with Auto Connect. If you leave it as Quick Connect, it will connect to the country that you're located in. So here I'm going to change the country that I'm located in. And I'm going to select United Kingdom. Of course, here select the country you want or just keep it on Quick Connect. It's your choice. And here all the settings in my NordVPN client are configured. We still need to configure the NordVPN application to launch automatically whenever you start your TV box. So this way, when you start your TV box, the NordVPN client will launch automatically and it will connect automatically. So let's go to the home screen. And in the home screen, go to settings once again and go to more settings. And here you see you have something called Auto Start App. So select it and then go to it. And here enable Auto Start App. And then go to choose your app and scroll until you find NordVPN. So here's NordVPN. Select it. And let's go back to the home screen now and restart the TV box and show you how everything will work. And here's the TV box restarting. And you're gonna notice that the VPN client started automatically, and now it will connect also automatically because we set it up to connect automatically. So just give it a moment here, and you see it is connecting, and it is connected to the United Kingdom VPN servers as we set it up. By the way, I'm going to leave a NordVPN affiliate link in the description below. If you want to check out NordVPN, use this link. I will gain a small percentage if you subscribe to NordVPN at no cost to you. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to put them in the comments section below, and I'll be happy to answer all your questions and all your comments. I hope that this video was useful to you. In case it was, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.